With 1 hour to go to the Sunrisers versus Pretoria Capitals game, we have seen a large amount of people coming in. In fact, there are more people in this game at the moment than what there have been to any of the local games in the last 5 years.